Please stand if you're able for the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Next work on the program is by Pirelli, And we didn't have bands at the time of Corelli. This particular piece was originally written for violin and harpsichord, but it has been arranged for the modern concert band. Thank you. going to take just a moment to switch gears and come back with a little bit of Dixieland.
Thank you.
take a short intermission while we change out the band, and we'll have the choir up next.
Bum 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 bum. See, last night together. It really works out so well. We're going to sing a few of the Latin motets of the season. The first is Omanum Mysterium, the sacred mystery. There's the legend of the animals that talked on the night that Jesus was born. It was part of that legend. So this is Omanum Mysterium by Toria.
Sanctus, sanctus, Yeah.
Now we're going to sing a song written by John Rutter, 20th century British composer. Little nod to our Thanksgiving holiday coming up for the beauty of the earth. All right, as the rest of the people come, keep coming. that goes along with the Hallelujah chorus of singing. The very first time this was sung was written by Handel in the Baroque period. The king was at the concert, and the whole Messiah, if you haven't heard it, is long. Long. And this Hallelujah chorus comes in about two-thirds, three-fourths of the way, a couple hours later. All right? The king has kind of started to fall asleep. This is the story. Right? So they get to, it's all very beautiful, soft at that point, and then the Hallelujah chorus starts very loud. It woke the king up. He thought it was Hail to the King. He stands up, and when the king stands up, everybody stands up.